Greetings, folks. I promised a while ago that I was going to make a little scratch-built micro Sky Hunter. The time has come. I have all the components gathered. On the Newton Airlines Uncut channel, I have a video that goes through all the dimensions of the actual micro Sky Hunter. So I've just transposed them here as a rough plan. I have some 3mm Depron that I'm going to use. You could use the Hobby King 3mm Depron Dollar Tree foam board if you're in the US, or you could just use cardboard. It would all work reasonably well, I think. I'm going to cover it with tape, maybe some red tape as well, Yoo-hoo pour glue. I thought I'd try some 6mm timber dowel for the tail booms, just to keep it nice and cheap. I guess these will break in a decent crash, but I've tried covering it with a bit of tape here for a little bit more resilience, but we'll see how that goes. Enough talking, let's get building. Thank you.